only put stars in the heavens, I sprinkle the ground with dew. It's reasonable to put light in the darkness, I quietly hang a moon. It's feasible to love somebody who verily cares for you, but to care for those who are quite dependable, tongue it honestly called a principle. The feeling must have been born in heaven above. Unbelievable, incomprehensible, illogical case of love. Here's a love we'll always ever face. It reaches higher, deeper than logical love ever will. So gather the world's great minds all together, some of the wisest of us, and to write and decide why God in His heaven would ever love folks like us. Write it in stone, a scribe in the heavens. The finding is perfectly clear that for God to love the world is unexplainable, undeniable, uncontainable. Let the record show a matter of case of love. Here's a love we'll always and never fail. It reaches higher, deeper than logical love ever will. At the end of the day, the crux of the matter is life's greatest mystery. In the midst of the perfect world God created, wanted to be with me. The cool of the day and a walk in the garden, the feeling that brought us to be, is love that multiplies exponentially, compounds and astounds us eventually. Can't figure it out or say it in